Adverse versus averse. This is another set of words that is easily confused in English. Let's take a closer look. Adverse is an adjective and means unfavorable or harmful. For example, he listened to no adverse criticism and receded before no obstacle. Averse is also an adjective, but means strongly disliking or opposed. For example, my children are quite averse to the suggestion of having year-round school. I hope the difference is clear now. That's it for today. See you next time.